Sound K. It's been raining in Korea the past couple days. When you think of rain, what comes to mind? Do you want to sit at a cafe and sip a cup of coffee as you watch the rainfall outside? Or do you want to head to the bar and listen to the rain while you have a drink? I suppose it doesn't really matter what you do as long as you are doing it with people you like and have fun with. I hope that you will be able to wrap up your day today with a warm cup of coffee or a cold drink and with some great company. Welcome to Sound K, and I'm your DJ, Stephanie. Welcome back, everyone. You're listening to Sound K, and I'm your DJ, Stephanie. Today is Wednesday. Oh my goodness, Corey's gonna be back in our studio. I'm so excited. Yes, once again, happy Wednesday, everyone. August 20th, 2014, and the first song of Sound K was very romantic. I think it's just perfect for rainy days. It was 이 밤 너의 곁으로. Tonight, I will be at your side. Oh my goodness, by Beast. Yes. All right, so talking about the intro, the reason why I'm smiling is just thinking about, you know, I'm not a rainy day. I don't like, I'm not a big fan of rainy days, but you know what? On rainy days, I would definitely like to stay indoors, but I also love to have my friends gathered up together and have chimek. Yeah, a chicken and beer. And in Korea, on rainy days, people think of Chon, which is Korean pizza. We call that chon in Korean. Also, I love to, you know, eat Korean pizza, but beer, no, beer won't go with it. It's better to drink makgeolli. Yes, Korean rice wine. We call that makgeolli in Korean. And plus Korean pizza, which is chon, it's a perfect combination. So these combination of food and drinks, just the idea of it make me really, really happy. That's why I was smiling. But the only thing, but if I don't have my friends to share the atmosphere or to accompany me, then it will be very hard to enjoy. You know what? You need people. You need someone. You need company, right? 치맥, 전, 막걸리, you know, chicken and beer, Korean pizza, 막걸리. It's a good combination, but great food with great friends would be better combination. Am I right? Okay, so here's my intro question. I think I already asked you beginning of the intro. And the question was, when you think of rain, it's not, you can think of singer rain, but we're talking about the weather, right? When you think of rain, what comes to mind? Yes, so please post it up on our message board. We'd love to share your thoughts and messages with everyone, our family. Once again, when you think of rain, what comes to mind? Yes, so please post it up on our message board. It is arirangradio.com/soundk. Yes, Korea, it's on and off, and today it was also very gloomy. But, you know what? Not too bad. After the monsoon, I got better because there was very heavy, like, stormy days. But me, no likey. But now it's getting better. Yes. And we have a message from Noo from Tunisia. So, today is the last day in the Zorba Island. So, we are very sad. Time really flies. Yesterday, we say goodbye to the French family. Say goodbye. Noo from Tunisia. But it seems like you had a great time with people, right? Which is your company, right? And also plus your family. You know what? Family, I just love to spend time with my mama and my dad. But yes, unfortunately, I can't do that right now because my parents are in the States. But you know what? No, you are very, very lucky. Don't be sad because I know you had a great time, right? But thank you very much for sharing that tonight with us. And the next one is Suwana, ooh, from Netherlands. How have you been? It's been a while. Anya, hello. It's been a while. Right. How are you? I am great. How was your day? Well, how was your day? Well, we'll share the daily updates a little bit later, but thank you for asking. So August is the month with a lot of birthday. Yes, especially, yes, August. My mom, it was on 3rd, August 3rd, and August 4th was my best friend Chang Geun-seok's birthday also. And also on 3rd, SS501, the 막내, the youngest one, Hyungjun was birthday. And now my aunt's birthday is coming up. My grandmother's birthday is this weekend. Yes, it's crazy. And you said that my mom's birthday is on the 8th. Ooh, look at that. So August 8th. Happy birthday, Mom. My own birthday is on the 20th. Okay, so it's today, right? Happy birthday, Siswana. And my dad's birthday is on the 30th of August. So everyone, the whole family's birthday is on August. That's incredible. But because it's my birthday today, could you sing Happy Birthday in Korean for me? 생일 축하합니다. 사랑하는 수아나. 생일 축하합니다. Woo! Of course, happy birthday once again, Suwana from Netherlands. XOXO, happy birthday. And Anka04 saying happy birthday for the reply section. Happy birthday once more for your whole family. Yes, and thank you for sharing that. All right, so it is our time to take a music break and come back. The song is Do You Love Me by 21, and I'll be back.
You're listening to Sound K, where K-pop matters.
Yes, Zitoni Saida from Tunis is saying that talking about Beast, 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 why don't we see our Beast in Sound K? Please only bring them also, Super Junior and Infinite. Please, we want to see them here. If they come here, I may die with happiness. Love my boys. I think I will die too. So each time we try to reach them to invite them in the studio, but you know what? Our staff try very, very hard, but due to their, schedule. But the thing is that these days, not a lot of artists promote their song for over 3 weeks, maximum 5 weeks. So it is kind of hard to get them in time, but we'll still continuously try that. Saida, thank you very much from Tunisia. Okay, so let me tell you how you can participate on our message board and join us on Sound K. If you are on Jeju Island, our FM frequencies are 80.7 in Jeju City and 80.1 in Seogwipo City and 101.9 megahertz in Daejeong area, which is in the Jeju Global Education City. And you can also find us on TDMB Arirang Radio. If you have a smartphone, you can listen to Arirang Radio by downloading the Arirang Radio application that is available for both iPhone and, of course, Android operation systems. And be sure to check us out on Twitter and Facebook. Twitter ID is at SoundK2022, at SoundK2022, and Facebook is soundk.arirangradio. And just for an easier way, just go to Arirang Radio website and click on Sound K and click again on the Twitter and Facebook icon on the right-hand side. And also, feel free to send us your comments, messages, questions, or song requests on the Arirang Radio website. It is www.arirangradio.com/soundk. And for the intro question once more, this was my intro question. When you think of rain, yes, the rainy day, when you think of rain, what comes to mind? Please share your thoughts and messages on our message board as well. Okay, so what's up? What's new, everyone? If it's evening where you are, how was your day? If it's still morning, how do you want to spend your day? I want to hear all the latest that's been going on with you. Give us the daily update like I do. What you do, what you eat, what you wear. I want to hear all about it. Yes, everything. Whether it's special or just an ordinary, that's fine. I am always, always here listening to you, okay? So send us your hello, hello messages on our message board. Once again, it's arirangradio.com/soundk. All right, so I went to this Apgujeong area The Rodeo Street in Korea, which is in the Apgujeong area. I got my nails done, and my friend who owns this gym, yes, he's my good friend, but he is going through a difficulty, very hard time. Well, I don't really see him often these days because he's been very busy with his work. But the thing is, he tried to franchise his own gym, but yeah, but it is kind of hard because now, because he put a lot of effort to it, he doesn't get the good feedback from that. So yes, he's not sharing his hardship, all the problems, but I can totally see from his face that he was kind of depressed. And I bought him a coffee. Yes, I just randomly showed up. I've talked to him in the morning, because it's like the nail salon is right next to his gym, and I wanted to see him to say hello. I called him, but I just could tell through his voice that he was not doing well, and I just randomly showed up with the caffeine, yes, in my hand, and I'm like, "This is for you." And he was actually teaching somebody, so I just left the coffee, and then just yes, bounced. I'm like, "Bye bye," and he texts me back. He said, "Thank you," and I just love to show up randomly and try to make people happy. So that's what I'll do. Yes. And after that, I dropped my Uju, my dog, at the dog hotel. But the thing is that the hotel closed at 9:30 p.m. in Korea, which is the show ends at 10 p.m. in Korea. So I unfortunately can't pick you up, Uchu. I am so sorry. Mama cannot go. I will pick you up tomorrow. So stay healthy. And you know what? I'm kinda hyper because I had 4 cups of coffee today. Yes, 4 cups of coffee. And I'm also very happy. I ate a very early dinner with my writer, Kim Dae-yong. Yeah, so we ate bulgogi, the Korean food, which was very, very tasty. All right, so give us your daily updates as well, because I am very, very curious. And also, if you can send us the answer to today's intro question, that'll be nice on our message board. I'll be waiting for your messages. Okay, so let's take a music break. The first song is Snapback Girl by Shorty featuring K. Will, and followed by 사실은 말이야, Young Love by Lee Jonghyun and Melody Day. Quiz. All right, welcome back, everyone. You're listening to Sound K, and I'm your DJ, Stephanie. So this is today's daily quiz, so listen very carefully. MC Shin Dong-yeob and a popular idol star have been chosen to host the Chuseok special program Trade Relay Song. The program is an upgraded version of the Corner Trade Norebang hosted by Shin Dong-yeob and Lee Hyori in 2001, and the new female MC has shown off her witty charm as an MC at the music program Popular Song and on various variety shows and radio shows. And fans are eager to see what she will bring to the table for Trade Relay Song. So right now, she's touring the country with the group Vibe, and she will be performing in Seoul on the 23rd and 24th. So who is this female singer who will host the Chuseok special Trade Relay Song? Number one, Call Me. Number two, IU. And number three, Hyuna. Once more, number one, Call Me. Number two, IU. And number three, Hyuna. So now we'll accept only the answers written on our message board. So log on to our website, www.arirangradio.com/soundk, and leave us your answers there. Of course, we'll announce the winners on our message board, so be sure to check that out. If you get the answer right, we will be giving away the signed CD of Sunny Days. We had so much fun last time, right? Yes, it is Sunny Days signed CD, so be sure to leave us your answer on our message board. Okay, so you know what? And we also have a special, special guest joining us in the studio, and it is Block B. Yes, on September 1st, you guys heard it, on September 1st, we were having Block B joining us for our Arirang Radio anniversary special. So we do have very, very special, 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 triple special guest joining us in the studio. So everyone, September 1st. So make sure to send your questions on our message board. It's kind of, you know, first serve and first come, first served basis, because I know a lot of our listeners will be very, very excited to see them in Arirang Radio. Okay, so make sure to participate on our message board. It is arirangradio.com/soundk. Let's listen to one more track and come back. This is 약속해, The Promise by Jay Park.
Welcome. It's time for Sound K. Yeah. Alright, what's good, Stephanie? Take it over.
Alright, welcome back, everyone. So, special announcement for Arirang Radio's 11th anniversary K-pop concert information. It's gonna be on August 22nd. August 22nd, that's soon, on Friday at 7 p.m. in Korean time at Jeju Arts Center in Jeju-do Island. And we have amazing guests, Park Myung-soo, Crayon Pop, Skull Wings, K-Much, and Transfiction. And of course, we have two big surprise events are in store for all the participants, so check our website. It is www.arirang.co.kr, arirang.co.kr. So it is Wednesday. We didn't see Corey last time. It was Benji from BIG, but Corey's back. So joining us for Sweet Sweet Music Box on part 2 of SoundK at 9 p.m. in Korean time. So don't go anywhere. And today's topic is songs for the end of the long day. Songs for the end of a long, long day. If you haven't posted your message yet, come on in and join us on our message board. It is arirangradio.com/soundk. And also for the start date on Thursday, that's tomorrow, 21st, that's tomorrow, we do have Lucky Jay joining us in the studio. So please make sure to support our guest with lots of love and messages on our message board. And once again, for the blog with start date, yes, you heard, it is Block B. They are going to join us in the studio, so please make sure to support them as well on our message board. It is arirangradio.com/soundk. Okay, so this is Marcus Spirit from Tunisia. Hello, hello, Stephanie. How are you? I am great. I hope you are so fine. I am so extra hyper because I have 4 cups out, but like a huge, huge, big, big size of cup of coffees. Coffees, yes, cups of coffee, sorry. I am so happy because a newborn baby and was added to our family yesterday. Actually, you know what, Malek, your message will be shared during the weekend. I already read your message. I was saving it. And congratulations once again. You have a newborn baby. Yes, he's so cute and his legs are so little. I really hope he will have a great personality. By the way, I posted my cat's picture on your SNS. I hope you saw them. Of course, I saw them. I saw your kitty. And I know you were holding it with the one hand and you took a picture. And also, I saw your face, your profile face. Yes. And yeah, thank you very much. It was very cute and you look so pretty. Marcus Spirit from Tunisia, love you with the heart at the end. I love you too. And we have I Am Fairly from Philippines. Hello, pretty Stephanie and Sound K listener. Hello, hello, Fairly. I love the rain. It makes me feel as if it's washing away everything bad and I just forget my problems. You know what? That's good to hear, because me, whenever I see the rain, I'm like, oh my goodness, really? I'm not a rainy person. But anyways, every time it rains, I have to be outside. Really? Wow, so that's really different than what I do. I am Farley from Philippines. Thank you very much. And we have Heli3 from Morocco. Intro question. Rain makes me think of the two things. Number one, the smell after the rain. It's so good. I feel like the grass smell, right? After rain, especially. And number two, I need a book to read while listening to the sound of rain. Wow, very romantic. Hello, three from Morocco. Thank you very much. And we have Josephine, 923 from Indonesia. It's not raining in my place now, but thinking of rain for me, dot, dot, dot. Hot chocolate plus family and friend equals perfect. Okay, that's a little math going on. And hot chocolate plus warm shower, then go to sleep. So hot chocolate is a necessary thing, right? It's essential. I see. Josephine923 from Indonesia. I'm not a sweets person, but now somehow, maybe because I had too much coffee, I need some like sweets right now. Thank you very much once again. And also, we have Jishuki Zaya1 from Philippines. Hello, Jishuki. Hello, hello, DJ. I am Roselle from Philippines. How are you, DJ Stephanie? I am great. And I have a fever right now. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Have some medication, please. Don't be sick. But I am still waiting for SoundK to listen. Beautiful songs requests from SoundK listeners. And thank you, DJ Stephanie and SoundK. Okay, so don't be sick because it is very hard for me to hear and see our listener being sick because, wow, that sickness, it really makes me sad. Anyways, thank you very much. Hopefully you feel better after listening to our show. And the next one is Leanne from Tunisia. So, rain makes me think of running to stay under the rain, taking pictures of the wonderful weather, and make me falling asleep to the sound of it, and it makes me think of my first love. Ooh. That's so deep. First love, when we walk together under the rain on the first day. Oh, look at that. So you think of your first love. That's also very romantic. You know what? Walking in the rain, that's kind of, you know, that's romantic, but not for me. I'd be like, oh my goodness, really? Are we walking? I'm just a very, very lazy person when it comes to rainy days. But anyways, thank you very much for your feedback messages. Actually, you know what? We have the song requests from our listeners, so let's take a music break. The first song is 심장이 말했다, My Heart Says, from So Real. And actually, the song request from Jishki JF1 from Philippines. And the next one is Faith by Chansang Jihida Grace. And the song request from I Am Fairly from Philippines. I'll be back. Woo! Amazing song. Welcome back, everyone. You're listening to Sound K, and I'm your DJ, Stephanie. The last song was Haru, Haru, A Day Without You by Chongyun, Shinee's Chongyun, and Chan of EXO. Alright, so what I'm going to do is recap tonight's daily quiz for those of you who missed it. So listen very carefully. MC Shin Dong-yeop and a popular idol star have been chosen to host the Chuseok special program, Trey Relay Song. The program is an upgraded version of the corner Trey Norebang hosted by Shin Dong-yeop and Lee Hyori in 2001. And a new female MC has shown off her witty charms as MC at the music program Popular Song and on various variety shows and radio shows, and fans are eager to see what she will bring to the table for Trey Relay Song. Right now, she's touring the country with the group Vive, and she will be performing in Seoul on the 23rd and 24th. So who is this female singer who will host the Chuseok special Trey Relay Song? And number one, Kami. Number two, IU. Number three, Hyuna. So accept only the answers written on our message board. So log on to our website, www.arirangradio.com/soundk, and leave us your answers there. Of course, we'll announce the winners on our message board, so be sure to check that out. If you get the answer right, we will be giving away the signed CD of Sunny Days. Yes, so make sure to leave us your answers on our message board. Okay, so we have a long message from Yasin from Morocco. It's a feedback message for the intro question. So here we go. Okay. So on rainy days, I get reminded of high school's sweet days and memories when I used to hang out with friends a lot and have fun. We used to enjoy watching rain as it makes us calm and comfy. And also warm food and guitar sound, my friends' crazy jokes, which made rainy days really amazing and which made me grateful for the memories that I recall whenever rain falls. And even now, fortunately, we still meet and enjoy that weather too. But this time, I cook myself for them. Ooh, look at that. I'm always like, can someone even be a bit nicer and come help me cooking, but I just smile and do it myself because it will, even for me to see them smiling. So you just like to, you're a giver. You want to cook for your friends, right? Very nice of you. Stephanie Nuna, I wish I can cook for you too on rainy day. Ooh, that's very romantic. I would love to eat. Yes, the food that you made for me, that'd be amazing. Maybe and someday. Thank you very much, Yasin from Morocco. Yes, like you said, maybe in someday. Hopefully I can eat the food that you cook for me. That's very, very romantic. Once again, thank you very much for your message. But it is our time to wrap up the first part of the show. But I'll be back with Corey in the studio for Sweet Sweet Music Box. The last song that we're going to listen to is 잠 못 드는 밤, Sleepness, excuse me, Night by Crush featuring Punch, and I will see you guys on part 2. Yes, yes, yes. Welcome back, everyone. The second part of Sound K has started. It is Wednesday. Happy Wednesday once again. August 20th, 2014. And you can enjoy your morning, afternoon, or evening with me on Sound K. And for Sweet Sweet Music Box, kicking off the second part of tonight's show, of course, we do have Corey of 24K joining us in the studio. Yes, he is back. I really missed him. I'm sure that you guys missed him too. But before we start our segment corner, let's listen to one more track and come back. This is Darling by Girls Day. Sweet, sweet music box. Thank you for tuning in. You're listening to Sound K, and I'm your DJ, Stephanie. So, we listen to K-pop songs all the time, but there are K-pop songs out there that is just perfect for a certain time, situation, or occasion. And this is the time to talk about these amazing songs right here on Sweet Sweet Music Box on Sound K. And joining me in the studio, Corey is back!
Yeah!
Woo! Seriously, how are you? We missed you so much.
I'm rejuvenated. I'm feeling good.
Seriously.
Yeah. I mean, no doubt, if I could go on about, you know, how 1 week wasn't enough for me. You know, once you're there, you're always going to feel bittersweet and you want to stay there longer. But,
right,
you know, whatever. I'm back. I'm thankful for that.
You're like, whatever.
1 week. But yes, you know, what's crazy is 1 week is so short, if you think about it.
Right.
But so much can happen in that time.
Right. And what'd you do?
And I'm not only talking about just me in general, just things.
Everyone.
Yeah. When I came back, everything was like different here.
Really?
Back at the office, like a lot of things went down.
Everything
Look
was
at
same
you.
Thing.
I don't know if you guys notice. I mean, if you see somebody so frequently, you don't notice like the big difference they're going through. You've lost so much more weight than I've seen you 2 weeks ago now, right?
Oh, come on.
So it's been 2 weeks.
It's been 2 weeks.
Yeah. No joke. You may not notice it, but I actually kind of freaked out. I opened this door.
Because
I was like, whoa. No, like, she was going through this transition because she's, you know, getting ready for her comeback, and
like,
she's always losing weight. But she's gone to, I didn't think you could lose any more weight because you are like skin and bones at this point.
No, you just lost
even more weight. So I was like, what?
I am not that skinny. Come on.
You are.
No,
you are.
No, seriously. When
you're
you
not
see
aware
the,
of it, but you are.
No, seriously. When you see this like girl group and everyone in this K-pop industry, you see them.
You've clearly just cut that boundary. So you know what?
Oh my goodness.
Y'all need to give her some, you know, energy because Clearly, I don't know how she's keeping herself up at this point.
You know what? I am so hyper. I had 4 cups of coffee tonight, and I'm so hyper.
Well,
and
that's not good for you.
What?
You know that.
That's good for me, my like mentality. You know? It's like I need a caffeine, and I am very excited to see you again. And lot of our listeners are sending the messages, the loving messages from Brenda from USA. Hello, Corey. Both of you. Stephanie, also, I hope you've both been doing well. Today is actually probably the last time I can tune in.
No! No!
Why?
Da, da, da. Let's see what she has to
say. Okay, and since school is starting next week for me, my school starts...
Okay, so clearly that wasn't a good enough excuse for you. So let's go on. Is that it?
So September 1st is the new semester starts.
Oh, okay.
And you know what? That's the photo shoot for my one of our members. for the wedding photo shoot.
Oh, wedding? Oh, I saw the news.
Lena from Chosunji the Grace. Mm-hmm. Yes, she's getting married. Mm-hmm. So yes, and so and also we have this everything prepared for the new lineup for the season, the autumn season,
right.
It's just going crazy. But anyways, so yes, your school starts and it's a shame, but I've got to do this even if I am not looking forward to it. Haha. What to school? I understand.
I think I always mention this, but you gotta just make time. For Arirang Radio and any of these shows, you know, it's a K-pop thing. It's gonna always conflict with your time zones, but you know, you make time,
right, Brenda? But whenever you're stressed out, please listen to our show because I am sure that we can make you smile. Okay, I was wondering if maybe Corey could sing a short song for me. So we have to make you lose to sing for our listener,
right? Since you're listening, you're gonna have to listen to the whole Sound K sweet sweet music box corner if you want to listen to me sing. I will do it for you, Brenda, but you're gonna have to listen to the whole episode.
Brenda is here. She's here. What are you talking
about?
In
Korea?
No, like she's tuned in right now.
Yeah, yeah. So I'm just telling you, you're gonna have to.
From now on, also.
Yeah, you're gonna have to finish this whole episode or you know this segment if you want to listen to me sing for you.
She is staying for us, but she's saying that this tonight will be the last time.
Okay, absolutely. But so if I win or lose, you know, I'll sing for Brenda.
Oh, and also it was recently my birthday too. So even a belated happy birthday will be
a birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brenda. Happy birthday to you. Woo! Hope you got all of that.
I really missed you. Okay, that was Brenda. Thank you and a lot of love
from
USA. And once again, a small shout out to 24K manager.
Thank you. Oh, no, I guess thank you. Thank you. In behalf of my manager, thank you.
Oh, your manager is so popular. It's like an idol star. Stay healthy and please keep taking care of 24K for me. Haha, 매니저빠 사랑해요.
매니저빠 사랑한대요.
듣고 있나요? Are you listening to us? Okay, Brenda, thank you very much. So it is our time to move on and introduce tonight's sweet, sweet music box. Our suggestion first. Mm-hmm. And tonight's topic was songs for the end of the long day. Mm-hmm. End of a long, long day. So.
Yes.
When you feel exhausted, like on the way home, so after like packed schedule, you feel really tired, right? So, because since you were not here.
Yeah. Do I need to catch up on my time like on the air right now?
Or maybe I can go first. It doesn't really matter.
No, I'm going to go first.
Okay.
I'm going to go first. So, this week's topic was kind of hard. Well, not hard, but you know, there's a lot of songs to listen to. But for me, When I'm like busy, when I'm just out of it.
Out of it.
I mean, I do love listening to music at whatever. Music's always good.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't matter what situation you're in. But
true.
In my opinion, like, well, in my schedule, with my schedule, with your schedule too, I'm sure. Uh-huh. When you're just, you know, when you had a long, long day and you're about to pass out.
Mm-hmm.
I don't listen to music. I just pass out.
Right.
So.
You eat.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I eat.
I know you too.
I eat. So. When I'm eating, I'm focused on eating. I'm thinking, see, my brain likes to focus on one thing.
He literally eats like 5 packages of the crackers.
Yes, and it's important for me to enjoy that, you know, each pack of those crackers, all right?
Crackers.
So I stay focused, but whatever the case, you know, if I had to choose a song, there are so many songs to listen to because there are a lot of easy listening songs in K-pop now. But one that hit me, like, you know, recent, it's a recent song, kind of.
Okay.
So, it's Taeyang's 1 AM.
Okay,
it's a very laid back song. You listen to it, even to the point where it goes to its bridge, it's to its like climax, I guess, of the song. It eases through the whole song.
True.
It's a very relaxing song. It's not like an acoustic song per se, but it has a beat. It's exciting, yet it's very laid back. It's also a song about reminiscing about a girl that he used to date, right?
Right. And so you think of the ex-girlfriend?
Do I think of ex-girlfriends when I listen to this song? No. I'm thinking about crackers. I'm focusing on my crackers.
Exactly.
Remember?
When you're focused on your crackers, it's like then this song, you cannot listen to this song because you're like, sound. You cannot.
Yeah, I got my own acoustics going
right,
on in my head.
Right. You need like a rock and roll baby song.
No. See, okay, if I turn on like a very hyper, like, you know, like fast paced song, I'd like choke.
You know what? The funny thing is that I just imagine you eating cracker with listening to this song. But you know what? This is the song definitely. It's like, you know, very romantic song. Don't ruin Tan's song. Excuse me.
You know what? I don't think it's a good image for anybody to like just to picture me in my bed like munching away on crackers and like snacks. So, you know, just get rid of that image and just think of, you know, how good this song would be to like chillax to. Chill and relax. Sorry.
Okay, that's the word. Yeah. That's the combination of the word. I see. So you picked 새벽한시, 1 a.m. by Tang. Okay, so tonight the song that I picked for our listeners, actually I picked this song for specifically for my writer.
Okay.
Kim Dayong.
Dayong.
Well, I told that our listeners for the daily updates that we had early dinner. And she's been going through this a lot of situation going on and everything. And, you know, I just love... She doesn't really talk. She's a very mature person.
She's
younger than us, but she is very, very mature. And she doesn't really want to talk about all the, like, hardships that she's going through. Yeah. But she's a strong person. But I can totally see through her face, you know?
She's very bubbly.
She's
very bubbly.
Right? But I'm like, you're hiding. Mm-hmm. I was like, seriously?
You're hiding your
investigating stress. Everything. I'm like, you're hiding something. And
you brought the negativity out of her.
Seriously.
How dare you?
No. I'm not saying that. So, well, excuse me. I bought her dinner. So, I just wanted to... I cannot see when our staff go through this, like, deep depression.
Right.
Me no like that. Mm-hmm. So, I am not really, you know... I can deal with all the hardships. It's like me. I go through a lot of difficulty. Of course, there are a lot of obstacles and barriers in life. Right. But, yes, I wanted to bring like this, you know, the personal music for our listeners. But you know what? I've been bringing very personal music, and today she really wanted to listen to this song, so I kind of had to play this song. And the song is called "Anajo Hug Me" by Chung Jun Il.
There you go.
Yes, it's a very, very it's a slow song, but it's a very relaxing. It's a little it's suitable with her personality. She's always bubbly, but you know what? She's always very calm.
Yeah, you're right. When I say bubbly, I mean like she's very like she has a very
but inside,
good outlook.
Right. Inside, you know? She's very mature. So, and I interviewed him.
Oh, yes.
When I was a guest, when I was a guest DJ for the Super K-Pop, which starts at 8, you know, p.m. You know what? The funny thing is the whole staff was surprised because I made him laugh.
Right.
He is a very serious musician. Okay. He never smiles. I mean, he smiles, but he never laughs. It's like, I know, but you know what, Corey? You kind of have to listen to these kind of songs because it... Really, you know what? These days, a lot of...
Just like, take this off my shoulders. Corey, settle down.
No, seriously, you need to listen to this the variety of the genre.
I do.
And
I do.
Also, you know, the last time that I played Soshiman Oppa de Piyo Nanare on the Rainy Days.
Yes. I loved that song.
You
that
loved it, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So I'm trying to introduce a lot of the various.
Right.
Style of a song.
And thank you again, because I actually like to listen to I don't like to keep myself in a boundary, because music is music. I love music.
Right. So if there's a cracker outside of the studio, maybe we can listen to this song and eat crackers together.
Yes. Okay. Let's
I'm
do that.
I'm just kidding. So
I'm not kidding.
I brought the song for our listener.
Anajo.
And 안아줘, hug me by 정준일. You know, mm-hmm. it's a very warm, heartwarming song. Mm-hmm. It's not intimate. Excuse me. It's not a sexy, sexy song.
I mean,
song.
Like, you don't have to be sexy to be intimate.
Stop
know?
It. Okay, so it is our time to listen to one of the track and come back.
Let's.
So play the song, please. It is wow. 안아줘, hug me by 정준일, especially for our writer Kim Tae-yong. We'll be back. Welcome back, everyone. You're listening to Sound K, and I'm your DJ, Stephanie. And for Sweet Sweet Music Box, we have Corey of 24K joining us in the
After
studio.
After listening to that song, don't you feel like you just have to, like, tone everything down?
Right, and then finish everything. So let's wrap up the show.
So I'm going to go home now.
Seriously, so I think this is just a perfect time to relax. And when you listen to the lyrics, you know, he's saying, like, it's kind of desperate. Mm. But saying that I love you, he's like repeating that word 사랑해, you know.
And that's a really heavy word.
It is.
You shouldn't throw that around.
Okay, so you have experience.
Huh? What?
I'm just kidding. No. Okay, but anyways, so that means that later on, Corey, yes, he has to sing.
Yeah, I lost,
us.
So I have to sing anyways.
Yes,
right?
Exactly.
But I have to sing for, what's her name?
Brenda.
Mm-hmm. Right.
And also we have Tamitra from USA saying, welcome back, Corey. Hello, DJ
Hello.
Stephanie and Corey. Looking forward to the dynamic duo once again. Exactly.
That's
right. You know
That's
what? Right. I just love enjoying this atmosphere. Mm-hmm. Yes. And you know what? Benji did a great job.
Don't get in between this energy right here, all right? That is not a diss to, what's his name, Benji?
Benji.
That's an awesome name, by the way. Benji.
Benji.
Yeah.
No, and I interviewed him, and it's like, you remind me of, you know, Benji the dog, you know?
Benji.
But anyways, thank you very much, Tamitra. And also, also, Maria Marie from Algeria.
Maria.
Saying, I love the style of music. Love it. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. And our writer, she was giving this little
heart,
but I'm like, oh, my fingers cringed.
Hey, I would have been really thankful. That was a very meaningful, you know, song. So
yes.
That's really nice of you.
So
she's not that cold-hearted, you know.
The energy up. Cold-hearted? Who said that, Corey? But anyway, so it is our time to move on to our listeners' suggestion.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So songs for the end of a long day. Mm-hmm. I'm going to start, okay? So
this is
Malkis Spirit from Tunisia. Hello, hello. So three songs that I choose. Number one, K-Will, Love Blossom. I love this song. This song is so sweet. It makes you feel relaxed and wants to sleep with those lyrics.
Yes, yes.
And number two, Infinite, Can You Smile? After a long day, all you need is smiling to be relaxed and forget about your tiring day. Cheer up. Yes, you definitely have to just move on and forget about it. And the last one is Park Jung-min, Not Alone. Who said you were alone? Park Jung-min said you are not alone. You're not. I'm sorry. So people around you will give you the comfort.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Malkis Spirit from Tunisia.
Thank you. And moving right along, this is also from Tunisia.
Uh-huh.
And this is from Lee Now You.
Okay.
Okay, and let's see. Hello, DJ Stephanie.
Hello.
This is going to be a bit too long, but I feel like these songs need to be explained properly. So these are the three K-pop songs that I would listen to after a long, tiring day.
Uh-huh.
First song, Sistars, Touch My Body.
They don't sing
for
like
for
that.
People who didn't understand, I meant touch my body.
Touch my body.
There you go. That's how it sounds. Not like touch my body. That's not it. All right.
That's a grandma.
It is a fun little tune to dance along, and during a very hot summer months, during these hot summer months, this track by no means tops any of Sister's previous successes. The intermittent whoops, I don't know what that means, and constant beats. Oh, the like there must be like a whoops in the song, maybe,
right?
Okay,
like, and the sounds, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh. The beat and the drums that draws the listeners in, maintaining a relevant and exciting beat, and you can't simply listen without, you know, getting up and dancing to it.
Yeah,
so
they have the choreography that's really, they cut my eyes, so you kind of have to shake
that choreography's
booty.
Nuts. That was very fun. I was like, what?
Okay, don't do that.
Well, I'm gonna like seriously post a video of me doing that. See how you guys feel goodness. About that. Touch please, my body.
Please
yeah.
be on your heels.
No. Touch my body. Yeah. Stop. Okay, anyways. Second song is BTS, 방탄소년단's uh-huh. Jump. When you're tired, you could use some old school hip hop mm-hmm. tracks. And this is a very YOLO song for y'all who don't know what that means. It means you only live once.
Mm-hmm.
It deals with dreams of youth nowadays. And instead of trampolines, the place I need to jump on is the stage.
Mm-hmm.
I really love Rap Monster and Suga's chants after Let's Jump
yeah.
near the end of the song where the pace picks up and it's very interesting. This is a great song and it really gets you pumped up and I really need to make sure that jumping... Huh? Make sure that jumping will be your new way of transporting. Okay.
Pump it.
That's a very interesting way to think about it.
Mm-hmm.
And the last song suggestion is TVXQ's Balloons. Balloons, Balloons. That's a good song.
Yes.
It's a very bubbly and happy song. Anyways,
I love the music video.
Yes. I have saved the best for last, and this is one of the most amazing, beautiful songs,
mm-hmm.
and K-pop songs that will come into mind when I feel low. All the problems and the tiredness will vanish by listening to it. If I have any problems about love, this song will remind me of love because it's not about love. Okay,
so it's not about love, and mm-hmm. it's just like the song that you can just have fun with.
If I have a problem about love... Okay, anyways, if I have a problem about school, this song will remind me of the old days when we were carefree uh-huh. about school. It's very upbeat and people can get up and start dancing no matter how they are, and they could cheer you up better than balloons. Okay, but after all that, it's still a matter of personal taste.
Well, yes, okay. It is, right?
You really analyzed these songs very well. Sorry if I didn't pick up on some of the details that you wanted, but, you know, very good, very good.
Thank you for the details. Mm-hmm. And we have Rudy 14 from Lebanon. So, number one, 15 and Not Today, Not Tomorrow. So, okay. These two young ladies, mm-hmm. they were the guests for the Music Access when Rome, he took over. He's a guest DJ, and mm-hmm. I was tuned in because mm-hmm. I came to Iron Rhythm really early. Well, that's a little out of topic, but these two young ladies have such great soothing vocals, mm-hmm. and the song has a smooth tune to it that mm-hmm. just relaxes me. Dear Tiredness, I Don't Need You. Yes. We Don't Need You. And number two, 21, Good To You. 착한 여자. Mm-hmm. Just a mellow song that makes me feel like I am sleeping on my bed while 21 mm-hmm. are singing beside me. Whoo, I wish. So my dearest bed. So Dear Tiredness and My Dearest Bed, it's been so long, but you were being so good to me. Okay. Very interesting. And number three, winner, Empty, 공허해. So this song has been recently released, but mm-hmm. it suits me in a way that's unimaginable. Mm-hmm. I just feel like all my stress and tiredness have disappeared and I'm just empty. That's a very mm-hmm. good point. You just mm-hmm. have to like let everything out and empty mm-hmm. your mind.
It's a good way of, a very positive way of interpreting that song, too.
Right, true. Okay, mm-hmm. moving on.
This one is from Salin 92,
mm-hmm.
and it's from Malaysia. First song is BTS's Coffee, which is a remake of, who was it? You know who it is? The baby, get in it. Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue.
Classic Why.
That's it is. Okay, wow. Anyways, the reason is it's simple. The song makes me think of coffee and I feel warm when I listen to this song, especially when it starts from baby, baby, good and in. And yeah, absolutely.
Yes, I had 4 cups of coffee.
Anyways, second song is TVXQ's I'll Be There.
I'll Be There. No, it's not 2 p.m. It's TVXQ. Yeah, huh?
TVXQ, I'll Be There. Okay. I'll think of this song whenever I'm alone, especially those days when I studied at the university,
mm-hmm.
which at the time I was facing a lot of academic stress.
Oh.
University is far from my hometown, so the feeling of loneliness without my family is really, really bad.
Oh, don't be lonely.
No, don't be. This song is just like, I'll be there for you, family, quote unquote, and you will be there for me. I'm not alone. This is the reason
you
why
don't know the melody.
I don't. I'm okay. Sorry.
Just read it.
Yes, anyways, this really gives me the strength. And yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Anyway, wait, one more song.
Uh-huh.
Last song suggestion is Sonyeoside's Into the New World.
Uh-huh.
Yes. The song is very hopeful. The messages, face the obstacles and face the unknown futures and don't give up.
Uh-huh.
Don't be afraid, and there's a new world waiting for us. And I'm about to finish my internship at the end of this month, so hope is very, you know, vital for me, and strength. I will need the strength to face the society and the whole new world.
Right.
There you go.
You know what? Facing the adventure, I think it's an absolutely beautiful thing. Mm. And I know fighting through that, you know, the obstacles. I'm not going to say that that's the obstacles, but like internship and everything, that's a good opportunity.
Right. Mm-hmm.
So I think that, you know what? That the good choice. Choice of music, that's a good suggestion.
And I mean, especially you, and a lot of kids who debut these days are very young, and they face, you know, they're at an age, you started at an age where you should be at school.
Right.
Yeah. And then you just, you know, face the real world.
Exactly. Especially the reality.
Yes. And this business in general is very, you know, just kind of stiff.
Uh-huh.
So.
And also I have feelings to the song, because that was the first song that I ever recorded.
You recorded
before Swedish
Day.
I told you guys
about
that,
yes.
Right? Mm-hmm. Okay, so thank you very much once again, and I totally got you. I understand you. Thank you very much. And we have a love 87 from Philippines. Mm-hmm. Okay, so number one, Girls' Generation, Kissing You. The lyrics is sweet and a cute song. And number two, 8Pink's No, a fresh song with an encouraging message.
Yes.
And number three, Crayon Pop, a fun song to listen, and you can easily dance alone too.
Yes.
You are right. Okay, so it is our time to take a music break and come back. Mm-hmm. This is No by 8Pink. We'll be back. Yes, welcome back, everyone. You're listening to Sound K, and I'm your DJ, Stephanie. No, Corey was dancing. And for Sweet Sweet Music Box, we have Corey from 24K joining us in the studio.
Hello.
All right, so we have one more message for you. Heli 3 from Morocco. Corey.
Okey-dokey.
Ooh, save me. Okay, hello, Corey. Can you please give a birthday greeting to my sister? It's a sister's birthday, and she wants it in Korean, and she can be really scary. Her name is Nada, and she's turning 23 today. Well, actually...
Okay.
Actually, I sang the first, the part one, but maybe this is your time. So, sing in Korean.
생일 축하합니다. 생일 축하합니다. 생일 축하합니다. 나다. 생일 축하합니다.
I think English
version.
Was
that version. Special?
English version will be much more...
meaningful?
Much more meaningful. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, thanks. Jeez.
Well, thanks.
I feel like, you know...
I'm just kidding. All right, Inua from Morocco. Once again, Heli 3. And for her, your sister, Nada, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
23. Wow. Still very young.
She's a baby.
How old are you?
Not as a baby. Not as still a baby.
Oh my goodness. I don't know. Somehow when I see you, Corey, it's you know, you're like my baby brother. So I don't know. We have Aki from Spain. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Okay,
hola.
So hello, this is Aki from Spain. Hello. Just wanted to say hello, Stephanie. I've missed you, Corey. You are really crazy today. I am laughing so hard.
Thank you.
This is just amazing that we
can make
stop. Make other people happy. Thank you.
That's
for
very special for us.
Your feedback. Can I talk? No, it's okay. You can just like cut me like whenever you want. Anyways, Corey, let's start with your message.
Yes, and you know what? My message is from Heli 3 right
exactly.
here.
Exactly.
Okay, it's from Morocco.
Uh-huh.
Recently, I picked up old habits of listening to music when I fall asleep.
Okay.
These are the songs that have been on my playlist.
Mm-hmm.
First song is Tableau featuring Isora.
Ooh.
Home. Second song is Mate's End of an Era.
Okay.
And the last song is Im Jae-bum's This Too Shall Pass.
Wow. Im Jae-bum.
And these songs comfort me when my day is over. I keep a lot inside me. I think she means she keeps like things bottled up maybe.
Mm-hmm.
I'm usually more fun or into watching funny or cheesy dramas to think of something else rather than how sucky my day was. Yet, it's unhealthy to pretend even when you're alone. Listening to music helps me allow myself to be sad whenever I want to, and that's awesome.
Got it. Okay, mm-hmm. Thank you very much. Haley Therie from Morocco.
Thank you.
And we have Robinta from Tunisia. 방탄소년단 BTS, Haruman, Just One Day. The song is so sweet, mm-hmm. and it makes you relax after a tiring day. BTS members' voices are so deep and angelic. Ooh, so I do believe that it's one of their best songs to end of their day. So, number two, Yuki's Hana, One Love. No matter how life tries to bring you down, think about those you love. That's very important. Word. And you will surely feel better. Yes, love is what surrounds us. You are absolutely right. And the next one is also Yuki's song featuring Paran. Ooh, we will meet again. At the end of the day is another day over. So don't cry. Cheer up. You know what? That's one of my motto also. Tomorrow is another day.
Yeah. That's a very good outlook.
No, seriously. Mm-hmm. I think you kind of have to empty your mind. It's your brain who... who makes your life so much harder.
Right.
It is your brain and your thoughts. So sometimes you kind of have to relax and empty your mind. I know that's the hard thing, but you know what? Learning the lessons and from the mistakes, you kind of know how to relax and empty your mind. So when you're young, you're very enthusiastic about on something and very energetic. Mm-hmm. So you don't really think too much. But as you get older... Then there's too much thoughts going on.
Yeah, absolutely.
And those thoughts really can block you from what you really want to do. And you know what? It's kind of sad because a lot of lyrics says that the adult, you know, they don't have a dream or something like that.
Right.
No, they do have a dream. Mm-hmm. It's just like they're facing the reality to save their family's life, you know? Mm-hmm. And they are trying hard. You know, I think sacrificing, it's one of the thing that's, it's very, sorry, it's
it
really
just comes
deep.
With maturity, right?
Right. Absolutely. And, also the adult, they do have dreams. I absolutely think that they can spread their dreams out. But the thing is, though, whenever they face the reality, it is, I think, their kids' turn to make them to purchase their dreams or at least make them happy.
Listen to these encouraging words. But, you know,
seriously.
To just add a little to it, you know, again, I'm a firm believer about, you know, things just going the way you know, just kind of think.
Mm-hmm. Like,
if you stay positive, it'll
free
be positive.
Will.
Yes, absolutely. So this is, you know, a very good advice.
Sorry, this is too deep. But anyways, I just wanted to say that just like, right?
There's your blessing for today.
Exactly. I'm sorry. I was having a tongue or something like that.
I feel you, though. I feel you.
Right. Let's move on.
Yes. And this one is from Anisha 24 June from Indonesia.
Mm-hmm.
And she goes right into her suggestions, which is Hyorin's Lonely.
Love that song.
The lyrics of this song represents my feelings at this time. I was really alone.
Mm-hmm.
And second song is Vic's Only You.
Uh-huh.
This song is very touching. And the last song is Rain. It's raining.
It's raining.
It's currently raining.
And it's raining in Korea. Seriously.
Yes, it is.
I love that song. Okay. Thank you. And we have a Dope 97 from Saudi Arabia. Mm-hmm. So, TVXQ, 동방신기, Balloons.
Okay.
Once more, if I have a problem about school, this song will remind me of the old days when we never worried about school.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you're
absolutely,
right.
Absolutely.
And the next one is Round 1 by Dalmatian.
Okay.
It got that happy feeling after working hard or still working hard about something you want.
Yep.
And number three, Block Beat, Tell Them. The lyrics just gets me out of the tired state of the mind and lift my spirits up.
Yeah.
And you know what? One more extra.
Mm-hmm.
It's like an extra thing. CM Blues Run. This is the song that gets me to climb out of all the clap I'm in and carry on. So you can actually move on after listening to a song. I think that's what you mean. Okay. Dope 97 from Saudi Arabia. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. And moving right along.
this one
is from Canada.
Oh, okay.
Canada. Big SJ Kiss 501. There you go. You know our listeners, which is awesome.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Songs for the end of a long day. First song is Kara's Step. This song is about throwing your worries away. There's one part in the song that goes, don't be scared. No, don't cry. Let's do it all together.
Mm.
And yeah, that's her reason. Second song is Tomorrow by BTS.
Ooh.
The lyrics of this song was composed in composed by Sugar, or Suga,
Suga, remember.
And it has a really deep meaning to it.
Mm-hmm.
I love the lyrics when, and the quote goes.
They also write songs, so yes.
Yeah, and the lyrics are, when the dark night passes, it'll be a bright morning, and a bright morning will come. And when tomorrow comes, the bright light will shine, so don't worry. And which it kind of goes along with what you were saying.
Right.
And the last song suggestion is Henry's Holiday.
Mm-hmm.
Henry from Super Junior.
Right.
And when I'm back from a long day, I love to imagine that I'm on a vacation. Nothing is better than relaxing on a holiday. Mm-hmm. Hence the lyrics. I think I need a holiday.
Ooh.
Yes, yes.
Then go on a vacation. Seriously. If you want to do something, you gotta do. You kind of have to give yourself a break so you can actually think straight.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's important, right? Having a thought, that's okay. But straight, that's always the hard thing.
Absolutely.
We have Saida from Tunisia. Okay, so number one, Yuna, AOA. Okay, and the song is Marry Him If You Dare, the OST from that drama.
Okay.
The best OST that can make you happy and strong and refresh.
Mm-hmm.
And number two, the strongest K-pop survival, Stand Up.
Mm-hmm.
Strong K-pop, okay, and an amazing OST for the OST.
Okay,
for the amazing drama, this song is so special to me because it gives me energy to fight for my dream.
Absolutely.
That's very important.
Very
and
good.
Even all the words is against me, it gives me the energy. And then number three is SM Time's song Hope. This song make me feel like that I am not alone.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you are not alone.
Anyways,
yes, I think we kind of have to
rush through these now, right?
Uh-huh.
We're running out of time, so here, I'll try to summarize all these, okay?
Okay.
This one is from Just Nat.
Mm-hmm.
It's from Malaysia.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just read the songs here.
Okay.
The first song suggestion was Drunken Tiger's The Cure.
Ooh, love that song.
Second song was You Kisses Someday.
Mm-hmm.
And third song was Royal Pirates Shout Out.
Ooh.
And she had a little message here, which was, hello, DJ Stephanie and Corey. I'm a student that usually travels a long distance to my university by driving.
Ooh.
On my way home, traffic congestion is the most common situation.
Uh-huh.
Thus, when I come home, I'm very tired, but these songs help me out.
Good job picking on the songs. You really picked the amazing songs.
Yeah, yeah.
And we have Scott Tunisia from Tunisia. So
okay.
Number one, K-Will, Love Like This, the OST from Alice in Cheongdam-dong.
Okay.
Love that drama. And number two, Super Junior, Happiness.
Mm-hmm.
And number three, Jamin's Stand Up.
Right.
Thank
on.
You very much.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry if we didn't catch the explanation, but yes, we are trying to go through the IDs and everything, right?
Right, right.
Okay,
right.
Let's go.
And this one is from Hazel Mint, and it's from Malaysia. The first song is 21's Happy. Second song is Park Jung Min's Not Alone.
Mm-hmm.
And the third song is Red Velvet's
Happiness.
Hey!
And we have Anka, 04 from Germany. So number one, Top Dog, Keep Smile. Number two, Roh Ji-hoon, A Song for You. And number three, Ali, Hurt. Thank you very much, Anne Catherine. Love your name.
Mm-hmm.
And also the sour
Catherine.
Yes.
Catherine.
And the last one.
And the last one here is from Sharia 223000.
Mm-hmm.
And it's from Bangladesh. And hello, Stephanie, Annie, and Corey Opa.
Hello.
Happy Wednesday. Here's my suggestions. First song suggestion is One of a Kind by GD.
One of a Kind. Love that.
And Busted by Electro Boys.
Why do we have to scream?
I don't know. Because when you're in trouble, you're like, oh, goodness, Busted.
No.
Okay, never mind. Sorry. And the last suggestion was Sam Koo's Wish I Never Had.
Thank you very much for your song requests and everything.
Yes,
but
yes.
You know what? We read everything.
We did. We got through it.
Yeah, so
we got through it.
We kind of survived. But it is our time to listen to Chords' song and say goodbye.
Yes, let's.
Yes. So after listening to your short song, we kind of have to say goodbye and listen to the song.
Okay.
Listen, okay.
So I go first now.
Go ahead.
Right? I had to look up the lyrics for what's her name? Brenda?
Brenda.
Brenda.
And it's for you, especially.
It's for you, all right?
Let's go.
The doors open and everybody turns around to see you walk down an aisle with your pretty white gown. You're holding your daddy's arms, your tears begin to fall, and the both of our lives about to change forever. Everybody stands He reaches out a hand, the preacher says, we're gathered here today, and I almost lose it when I say I do. This is gonna go on forever. So there's your song.
Thank you, Courtney. Yeah. I just love to hear your
Brenda,
voice.
Brenda, Brenda.
Okay, so the last song that we are going to listen to is Shout Out by Royal Pirates, and I will see you next week.
I will see you.
Bye, Corey. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Yes, it is our time to wrap up the Sound K, but before I go, the answer to today's quiz was number 2, IU. And we have a daily quiz winner, and it is Krungyi C, K-R-U-N-G-Y-X-X-I from Indonesia. And for Sweet Sweet Music Box winner, we have Just Nat from Malaysia. Congratulations. And tonight's program was made possible by our producer Jung Chinook, engineer Oh Kae-suk, and writer Kim Min-ha Kim Dayong, and myself, your host, Stephanie. I will leave you guys with this beautiful song, I'm in Love by Ailee and 2LSON, and I will see you guys tomorrow at the same time at the same place. Bye-bye.